Please welcome to our stage a young man that I'm very, very proud to be on the board with us. And he is our first Mr. Gay All-American. As you all know, all the promoters, we are starting a new pageant. Norma Christie Incorporated is starting a new pageant, which is called Mr. Gay All-American for the guys. The guys have just as much talent as the female impersonators do. Well, we're guys too, but we do it in a different way. And so last year in Houston, Texas, 20 young men from all across the country. Yes, I know Mr. Hagen. I see there's Mr. Hagen. He was a representative from Kansas. Mr. Hagen right down there. 20 of the loveliest young men that you'll ever want to meet in your life vied for the title of Mr. Gay All-American. This next young man, my co-host, won that title. Please welcome Mr. Gay All-American for 1983, Mr. Ron East, ladies and gentlemen. Ron East.
I'd like to share this song with all of you, for all of you that's had your heart broken in life. I love you.
Mr. Gay All-American, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ron East. Mr. Gay All-American for 1983.